Welcome back, guys. Exactly where we left off, because I like to do the good stuff. Wait, is that the way it came from? Yep. There's a car right here. Oh, it's my car. I think. So, we are doing the next... What is that? Kind of want to investigate. Oh, crap. Yes, I have been in a car accident before. Two of them. And both of them, I were not driving. So, okay, I made it. So, that's great, right? Actually, one of the people I've had on here from Couples Night was the one that got me in the accident. Both times. One of them was with Frankie. I don't, you guys could possibly remember him from one of the videos.
You need a stingray to get to Pickle. Remember when I told you that? Honest question. I've already forgotten. I do a lot of moon dust. Head to that dial place I told you about to rustle one up.
Did she say she does moon dust? Dust? Get out of here! Where am I going? Cause it's telling me to like go through a broken bridge. Oh my god, these things are freaking everywhere. It's pissing me off. No. No, I hate you. Now die. All the little creatures. It's not here. That's for sure. But why is it telling me to go that way? You see? It's telling me to... What? What? Oh. Why is everything shooting me? I'm glad I got stuck right there for that one moment. Oh, here we go. Nope, that's not where I wanted to go. Wait, is that where I wanted to go?
I don't know.
I think it could be. Is it the place that I gotta be? Oh. Yep, it is. Let's take out this bad boy. Hey, she's pretty.
Indigenous creatures known only as cuties. You know, I never heard of them, but they sound divine. And their natural habitat is being wrecked by horrible corporate sludge. We need to put a stop to the pollution, and time's running out. This used to be a Dahl refinery, before the Krakening. Naturally, this being Elpis, some filthy scavengers have moved in. Show them no mercy.
Are they gonna... Oh, there's more than just those two. Oops. Man, these critical hits are not being so critical. Critical. That guy's gonna go. Oh. That guy saw through my charade. So, yeah. FYI for people who've never been in a car accident. It's not as fun as the movies make it look like. Headshots for days.
Oh, yeah, you really did some damage there. I just love hearing bones breaking, flesh ripping, screams of the dying. Tells me I'm making a real difference.
What? I know. That's weird. I know, like, some women. And it's always the women. There's not a lot of men that I know that are very up for change, you know? I don't know if you guys know any guys that are like that, but it's mainly women. And it doesn't have to be like feminist women. It could just be women who, I don't know, I guess they have more balls for it. I don't know. I don't want to do it just because I haven't really found anything that I want to fight against. That recoil. No badass. You know, no badass. Oh my. This gun takes forever to reload. Don't like it anymore. You wanna fight? You wanna pick a fight? Oh, I gotta reload. Oh! I can't even get that moonstone. Come over here. Come on, I can do this. Fuck. No. Yeah. I got it. Where are these people coming from? I'm pretty sure I cleared out this. That's it, I'm just going. I'm pretty sure I cleared out that area. What the? I've been playing too much Destiny. Oh, he's down. And he is down, Captain. I think I have to come back here eventually for one of a mission. I might as well pick up some ammo if I can find it. I think I was gonna say something, but I can't remember. I don't know if you guys want to see, because I have another, I'm gonna create two new channels. Well, I already created one new channel. But I'm gonna, are you fucking kidding me? Really? How did none of, I don't understand why they spawn behind me. That's the one thing that irritates me. Is that they have to spawn in. Like, do they have to... None of those shots hit. None of them. You're telling me that this guy can outrun a bullet. Okay, come on. And I only had two shots in. Come on! You wanna fight like that? I'm gonna pick a fight when you pick a fight with the wrong guy. Oh my. You know, for a woman who really wants change, she's not really doing a lot of the work, is she? Get your ass over here! There's two of them. You got to be kidding me. With this crap. Yeah, that's why I left a little help so I can... What? Come on, goddamn. Stop. Go ahead and take me down. This game is just kicking my ass right now. Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Scary bad dude! Over there! It's freaking, the scope's in so damn slow. You know what? Just screw it. Screw it. I can't deal with this right now. It's really pissing. What the? Oh my god, dude. Look at this. It's not the matter of the fact that there's so many of them. It's the fact that once you get done with killing them, more of them come out. And it's like a never-ending wave. I don't know if they do end. I don't remember having this much of a problem the first time I was playing it. The hell is that noise? Look, you see now, none of them are here. None of them. And so now, maybe it's time for me to kick some ass. Sensitive. I hate how when I was aiming right now, it took me forever. freaking serious, dude? That thing's not doing anything to him. Yep, look at that. That gun was literally doing nothing. Dropped a gun over here. Or at least I thought he dropped a gun. I'm pretty sure he dropped a gun. I don't know where he's at. Where it's at. I can't even form words anymore because this game. There it is. Nah, I'm good. Who else shooting? Else is shooting at me. There's that guy over there. What is shooting? Okay, that guy's just irritatingly frustrating. Oh, well, that guy's dead. And I reload. I'm gonna run out of ammo. They threw a freaking perfect grenade, I'll tell you that much. How come they never seem to run out of grenades? Like, come on. Turn! I was missing. Apparently, I was missing. That was like spot on shooting, too. What type of health do they have? I understand you're a raider, but even the people from the Lost Ark. Aw, they freaking just more of them. God damn it, dude. This game is just like a load of shit. This game is definitely not worth $60, I'll tell you that much. Especially the way it plays. And it's not just this issue, it's everything in total. You know what? Get rid of that. At least I can suffocate him. I'm out of ammo, really. Oh my god. Acid drop, bitch! Threw a grenade on himself. Potential for acid and death. Who the heck is this hunking fat piece of lard? Alright. You wanna fight? You picked a fight with the wrong guy, Holmes. That's some good coverage you got there. Is that it? Am I gonna have to deal with some more beach eyes? Come on. Come on! I hate it. I hate it when you have to... me. Acid works really good on him. For some reason, he just jumped straight up and then went straight down. I don't know why. Nah. I like the gun I have. Okay, we're finally Finally, The Rock. Been watching too much WWE. Or WWF. Okay, we're here.
Oh, there's more than one button. You'll have to input the correct sequence to shut off the flow. A smart vault hunter like you shouldn't find that too hard.
You gotta turn them off. I did it. Wait. Okay, I stopped
good
this
work.
Thing, I think.
Now the slime is gone, cuties are free to emerge and frolic with abandon. Navigate that disgusting waste and go save the cuties. What a mess. Someone should really clear that up.
If there's one thing I really like about Claptrap, it's that you don't have to worry about oxygen. That's kind of like one of the peeves I had about the other characters.
Goodness, what on earth are those? I don't like them. Ugh, they're not cute at all. Kill them, will you? Kill them all!
What? I just killed one of them and didn't count it. Oh. Oh my. Acid drop. Punch. Punch.
Sounds like something big is in that container.
Oh my god, I can't even punch him. Ah! Oh, I can't even fly. What's up with that? I can't fly. What? Why can't I fly?
Stop that one. It's getting away. Get it. More disgusting than the smaller ones. Kill it. Hack it to pieces. Shred it with bullets. Kill.
Holy crap. What the heck is that thing? Even more disgusting. I tried to throw a grenade, but I was not looking at where I was throwing it. I'm taking out this thing. Of course. Gotta reload. I forgot I had no ammo. Right, electricity hurts, doesn't it? I think it's ice.
Well,
no, it's electricity.
Another productive day for the Liberation Front of Concordia. Nature triumphs once more. And if I've learned anything, it's that nature always wins. Come back and I'll pay you for your valuable work.
Okay, well, I gotta go turn in now. I'll probably end the video right here. I'll end the video right here. Thank you guys for watching once again. Very fun playing this game, obviously, because I'm yelling and screaming at everything because it's a pain in the ass to do. That's how you know a game is fun. So, thank you all for watching once again. Don't really have anything else to contribute to that. Hey, look, I almost missed these 5 moonstones. I don't want that. So, thank you all for watching. Press that like button, put me in a playlist. I need love.